Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're gonna go to, gonna go to this like hidden gem that I found on Instagram. I don't think many people know about it just because of how far away it is. Like I've never even heard of this suburb that it's in before. The gym's called ExoFit in Brabham. I don't even know how to pronounce the suburb, but yeah, it's a bit of a drive. It's like 30 minutes away, but it's a Saturday morning, we've got nothing to do, so I thought we'd go on a gym expedition. Done it a few times in the past, like when Rideaware was new to Perth. I went there and that was pretty good. This gym's got like heaps of new equipment, and it's got like some fancy lights hanging off the roof and paintings on the walls of like athletes and stuff, so hopefully it lives up to the photos. There's not really too many photos that I've seen, but yeah, hopefully if we find it, it'll live up to expectation. See you guys when or if we get there. There's not even any roads on the map. We somehow made it here. I have no idea where we are. I got lost on the way here because all the roads on the map are just like non-existent. So it's just like driving on nothing. But yeah, it looks pretty big. Looks good. But I'm a little bit annoyed because I had people who would come with me today, but they just made excuses. So makes it a bit harder to record anything today, but I'll try my best to record it, see how it goes. It's giving me like zoo culture vibes. It's like all in this like new area. KFC right behind me, right there. Might get a cheeky zinger after. Yeah, we just got inside now. Just in a change room because I've never really filmed during the day before. And it's first time doing this at a new gym as well, so do the best we can. Try not to make anyone freak out with me recording, but it looks really good though. Get to the workout. The lighting is so good.
Oh. Took a shot at Henny, I've been going crazy. They say my whole hood got it under investigation. They know they talk that stick talk, that stick talk. They know we talk that lick talk, that lick talk. $10 million cash, fuck a friend. Started sipping syrup, I've been geeked ever since. Gotta keep that heat on the seat ever since. You know we talk that stick talk, that stick talk. I'm about to fuck this cash up on a new toy. About to fuck this cash up on a new toy. You can't understand us, cause you're too soft. Tell the bad bands, run them straight through the machinery. They came through with a stick and you heard it. They came through in this bitch and they was swerving. I can't believe the blood ain't on my shirt. Because he got hit close range. We be talking stick talk, we be talking bricks too. We be talking lick talk, and I'm a fucking bitch too. I ain't got no manners for no sluts. I'ma put my thumb in a butt. Took a shot at Henny, I be going crazy. They say my whole hood got it under investigation. They know they talk that stick talk, that stick talk. They know we talk that lick talk, that lick talk. I'm about to fuck this cash up on a new toy. About to fuck this cash up on a new toy.
My benching was a bit rough. I accidentally went on like this like skinny bench. And like the racks were like the lift off rack was so far, so it's really hard to like lift the weight off with my like my bench stance. So I don't know if you could see, but I switched to the thicker bench on the second set, but it's already a bit fatigued at that point.
All the night can't stop us. Nobody can. such good lighting in the shoes.
That's a cheat code for getting lots of views on TikTok. You just go to a random gym and just make a video, and then everyone will be like, oh, where's that at? Where's that? And then, little secret tip, that changing room lighting was so good. It's like some of the best lighting I've seen, especially because it was like yellow as well. Makes me look less pale, but I'm like overheating right now because it's getting so steamy in there. Because the sauna was right next door. I rate the gym. It was really good and had heaps of machines and stuff, but yeah, it was just a bit rough. I had no one there to film, so couldn't really get like the best angles or anything, but hopefully it'll be enough. Yeah, I really liked I had like Eddie Hall doing his 500 kg deadlift up there. That was pretty sick. I'd give it like a 9 out of 10 because it's so far away from my house. Yeah, that's it though. If anyone wants to come check it out, XO Fit. I'll show you guys what I have for lunch every day on the way back. Gotta go pick it up. Hopefully they got it in stock still. Time to trek back to my area. Stopped at the 7-Eleven just across the road. I've never seen this before, so we're gonna do a live taste test. So, yeah, I'm still hungry from the KFC, so that's why I got more protein. That's weird. It tastes good though. Like a 7 out of 10. Yeah, so every day for lunch I'll have like 2 or 3 of these, and then I'll chuck some rice on the side, and then I try to have like the same thing every day just so that it's like consistent and I know what I'm eating, and like the protein and all that stuff just makes it easier to like total my protein for the day instead of having like different lunches every day along with different dinner and different breakfasts. So at least one of the meals are consistent every day.
I'll see you guys in the next one.